It's time to start an important dialogue, a conversation now front and center across the world, country, and right here in our own community. The plea to simply be heard. Stop, take a moment, and listen to the voices of change.